This one's a brook trout with a bright red belly and some white fins. I'll probably put more white in the fins eventually. The only white right now is the paper, which I kind of like, but I may use gouache tad more. I try not to change a painting after I photograph it, but I do it all the time. Like, oh, I really like this. I should change it. This painting style is almost abstract. It's barely a fish. And the colors are off, but it has a red belly, so it's a brook trout.